fucking beautiful. Welcome back to Fallout 4 Modded, everybody. It's been a while since I recorded the last episode of the Elite. See, look, he's got me saying at least now. It's been a while since I recorded the last episode. The GAC came out, and a lot of mods came out for it. Still in beta, though. But, you know, it's progress. It's a work in progress. Far Harbor is coming out very soon. And I can't wait for that. I saw the trailer for that recently. But here, I got my boy made by my boy. What? I got my dude right here made by my boy Jirachi. Custom GAC mod in the working. And here he comes. The boy Jeeves G. Look at this. Listen to him. He's tired from that. He's tired from that short little jog. All right, let's head off. We got Codsworth here. I can't bring. I'll bring him with me. Might as well. But that's the big reveal here. Take this. Just come with me. No, I don't. I want you to come with me. No. You fucker. Come on. Follow. All right. So we got him and Codsworth with me. It's gonna be fun. You know, GBG. He's a young dude. He's no beast, dude. Wait, let him hit that brisk sprint real quick. Hey, come on, G. Look at this. My boy is a marathon runner. Oh, watch out now. Go around it. Come on, you can handle that. There we go. I don't know where Dog Meat is at. Dog Meat should be around here somewhere. Dog Meat is very hard to miss. But yeah, we're going to grab a weapon real quick here. Specifically from my boy Jeeves. Down here. And we got some quests to do, alright? There's some specific things we need to get done. And we will see those things, don't you worry. But first, let's grab Big Red right here. And let's head back up to the Commonwealth. Big Red is a mod, just one boxing glove on one hand. And I feel like this can go very well with Jeeves. Can I just like build stairs going up? I don't want to walk all the way around. Alright, where's some stairs at? Wood. Stairs. Here we go. Just get the stairs. Please. I'm taking radiation. Sorry if my HUD is like... Oh, he's right behind me. Jeeves, I'm going back up, so... Okay, I guess I'm staying down here. Alright, here. I will give you this item. No, you don't need the regular boxing glove now. You just need this one. You just need Big Red. Bang. Alright. You know, Jeeves, he's a strong man, though. He uses the weight to pack punches, okay? That's what he does. I'm gonna make him wear that pastor's clothes. Can I make him wear super mutant arm guards? No? Okay, well. Alright, yeah, might as well give him these. Newsboy cap and fashionable glasses. So we are going to a beautiful place called Metropolis Tower from the Metropolis mod. You ready for this, GBG? This is your big moment to come out and shine. I hope he does more coming than he does shining. Wait. I hope he does more shining than he does coming. Alright, there you go. That's what I wanted. But here we are at Metropolis Tower. Added in for the Metropolis mod. This adds in Metropolis armor, Metropolis weapon, Metropolis people, Metropolitan. Metropolitan? Is it Metropolitan or is it Metropolitan? I don't know. But look at this. This is pretty sweet. And we gotta fight some people in here, I'm pretty sure. What the fuck? I didn't expect that. I thought something else was gonna happen there, but you know, we'll take the invisible. We'll take the invisible glass elevator to nowhere. Or Metropolis. I think it's Metropolis. I feel like I'm saying it right this whole time. Can this loading screen? Okay, here we are. Metropolitan. Neapolitan. Napolitan. I definitely won't be able to pick this. Alright, boys. Let's get to work. I want Jeeves G in the mix more than I want anyone else in the mix. Let me see real quick. Do I have any grenades or anything to use here? Does this have... Ooh, I don't think that has the lightning on it. Or the perk, whatever it is. The upgrade. Hello? They're on this floor. This is spooky. I don't know where they are. Thank you. What?
Loctite.
See, I have a feeling this this might be you know, might be taken from Strong and his squad over there. But oh, Ew. Why is the armor pink? Can someone tell me where the armor is pink? My HUD is pink. The armor isn't supposed to be. Get on it. Let's go. Where's G at? I don't know where G is. Why is this armor pink? Okay, I got... Alright, I'm in God mode. I just want to see GG fight. Look at him. Where's he going? Where is he going? Guys, he's right here. Look. Oh, God. What did you do to this man? Why you kill this poor man? Why do they have... Oh, it's the Metropolis gun. I don't get why his armor is pink. Yeah, I'm going to lead you out this way. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, hit you with that. Hoo-wah. These guys are supposed to be pretty hard. I didn't think they'd be this hard. I thought they'd be decently hard. Holy shit, Codsworth, are you good? Jeeves, Jeeves. Oh! Holy shit. No way in hell. My boy. Look at this shit. He came out and rocked him. What the fuck? And look at him. He's just walking casually backwards now. He doesn't drop the alien blaster itself? Oh, I guess no, not alien blaster. What am I talking about? She has the... Oh, my God. Can you believe that? Gee, I need you at the front line, man. I can't fight that bitch. Come on. I need you. Let's go. I heard the door open. I'm kind of scared. Come on. Come on, G. She's in here, right? Yeah. Alright, come on. Where are you? Get up here, man. I wish there was a Groovitron already. A Groovitron type mod. Let's go. Get up here. Sprint your ass. Cosworth. Come on. One of you guys, get up here. There you go. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Stride, you know. See, when he's striding, he's going. He's going when he's striding. Look at this. Open this door. Gah. Okay, that's the wrong door. Okay. That means, alright, come on, come on. We gotta go up. She's up higher. I forgot. I already forgot where she was because she beat me up. Whoa. Go inspect her. Look, see, she's not even hostile. Go inspect her. Go. Get up. Go fucking run over there. You look tired, man. Go. Jeeves, handle her. I know you can't. How the hell you have a book right there? Uh-oh. Handle her. No. Stay over there, man. I gotta get these two hostile towards each other. So I'm gonna pop her one time. Handle that, G. Handle that, G. Oh my God. Murderer. This guy is a savage. Oh my God. Look at her face. Fuck you. Here we go. We get the Metropolis Blaster. Yes. In the mask. Oops, I didn't look at it. We can look at it real quick. It's a very cool looking weapon. Look at this. Let me just inspect. Look at that. Oh my God. Did I really click out of the screen? Lord save me. All right, we are at the airplane area now. And I'm going to test out this Metropolitan weapon. I guess I can put on the armor, but I'm going to kind of be like a different color. I don't really know about that. But might as well try out the weapon. Am I pink? I don't know. Maybe there's a texture problem here. No, there's a texture problem there. Okay, let's go. Whoa, shit, this weapon looks cool. I know there's always enemies that spawns here. There has to be enemies. Come on now. You tell me no enemies spawn at this goddamn... What? Oh, here we go. What the fuck is an Absalom? Fuck you. How the fuck are you supposed to see when you shoot this? Where's he at? Where's Absalom? Come on. Oh my God. Here he comes. Here he comes. I just gotta watch him. Where's he going? Where are you going? I'm in God mode right now, so... God. Where's he going? Where the hell? What is this? What? Did he really go out? Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back. Oh God. Oh God. He's coming all the way back. He's coming all the way back with a vengeance. He just had to get his courage. That's why he ran off. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dude, it's over for you. Look at him. Oh! He walked up to him slowly. Just to, you know, slowly give him, like, the last thoughts of his life before he just got rocked. Oh, my God. Look, he's, like, His flesh is still moving. Like, that's how bad he got rocked. Alright. This dude dropping a lot of combat armor. Holy shit. I'm gonna give them all to my boy right here. You deserve an upgrade, alright? You deserve an upgrade for all this killing. Alright, this might be framey. Because my graphics card's ass. Can you go check that man out? Go check him out, just real quick.
What's all this then?
My boy is fearless. He's fearless. He's fearless. He's fearless. He's fearless. Look at him go. Oh, the stagger ain't gonna stop you. Let me get some help, because apparently this one's taking a lot longer than the great aim. Come on, Jeeves. You can't fall to this thing. Do you see what I'm looking at right now, Jeeves? Handle this man. Uh-oh. Coming right towards me. He ain't coming to his end. Fight Jeeves. Don't fight me. Oh, shit. I'm in God mode, dude. Come on now. Handle this. Bam! Rocking him. Boom! Staggering. He's quivering in his... He ain't wearing shoes. He's quivering in his skin. Look at this. Handle that. Why is there water particles? What? Don't you throw a rock at me, I swear. Handle that. Ooh, hit him with the left hand. He ain't even rocky with the right one. God damn. He's rocking him, though. Maybe the pastor vestments gave him the power. Because he ain't getting too much power here. He was one-shotting other fools, and he can't even one-shot Swan? This is an epic fight, though. Doesn't help that Swan is kind of trying to fight me the whole time, but we're going to ignore that. Because, you know, Jeeves, look at him. Jeeves does shit like this. Like, where is he going? He's going to go run away and cower for a bit, and he's going to come back and put in that work. Let me get him to killing blow, at least. All right. I didn't mean to kill him. Good job. Woo! Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I really enjoyed it. Okay. But you did good, Jeeves. Let's bring him home. Let's bring him to his beautiful home in Sanctuary. This is set up just for him so he can enjoy it, live life, be a strong man. Come on down, man. He lives right here in this root cellar. But don't worry. I'm gonna get Jeeves. He told me he has a family, and he had to leave his family and become a mercenary. And you know, I trust the man with my life now. What the hell is? You be reading this? Hey, look at me. Hey, you been reading this? You dumbass! You can't read this shit.